Hello, my name is Sue, and I'm a retired RN, and I volunteer helping at the COVID vaccine clinics. I have three daughters and three stepsons. I have 11 grandchildren and 14 great-grandchildren. And I have four cats, and I am fostering two more right now. It's really an honor to be recognized for volunteering, and it's really an honor to be nominated by your daughter. My work is really important to the community because we have safe vaccines now, and they're saving lives. And so I feel it's really important that people get vaccinated. It has changed the way I practiced since I'm retired. It's gotten me back into some actual hands-on work.